guys, what's up? Okay, this is gonna be a quick one. It's a tutorial. I was having this issue with my mic echoing. You can probably hear it right now. Sounds terrible, right? It's intentional. I'm gonna fix it soon. It was driving me nuts. I was looking online, couldn't figure out how to do it. Everybody was saying adjust the OBS to mono, restart it, all this stuff. Nothing worked at all. So I was getting this weird echo and this stuttering. And usually when that happens, it's two devices recording your voice, and it's not kind of syncing together. What you want to do is, I guess, you want to have only one device record your voice, obviously, right? So I thought about this thing, and then I just, instead of looking at stuff online, I just started to, you know, kind of put two and two together and just rely on common sense. So what you want to do is you want to go down to your taskbar, type sound. I hope this works, because if it doesn't, then this will be all for nothing. You'll get this thing that pops up right here. And you want to go to recording and see when I'm speaking. If you notice, when I'm speaking, see the green bars? They both light up. You just want one to light up. So this CamLink 4K was also recording my audio, as well as the Yeti. I just want it to record on the Yeti. So what I'm going to do is right click on this thing, go to properties, levels,
and crank it all the way down to zero. Now I could probably go ahead and delete the digital audio interface that the CamLink, but I don't really want to do that because I may need it later, I think. Plus I think I need CamLink to stream and stuff like that, so I don't want to delete that at all. So let's scroll up and see if there's anything else. This could potentially be a problem if I ever decided to turn it on. So I'll just remember this for next time. So yeah, that's it. And then you hit okay. And the audio should sound pretty clear now, right? Anyway, quick tutorial. I hope that worked. That's it. Thank you. Bye.